Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve if you're experiencing a failed Windows 11 update. So if you're just, you know, performing a normal update and it's continuously failing or not working properly, in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve it without too much of a hassle. And we're going to go ahead and jump straight into it. So first thing I recommend doing would be just to go ahead and actually restart your computer. And then I would proceed with the checking for updates and see if you are good to go. If you're still having a problem, try opening up the search menu and type in troubleshoot. Best result, check them back with troubleshoot settings. Go ahead and open that up. Select the other troubleshooters option on the right side. And then underneath most frequent, select the Windows Update Troubleshooter and the run button. And then hopefully it's able to detect and repair what the problem is. And then if you proceed to check for updates, it should be good to go. A couple other things we can try here. Open up the search menu and type in CMD. Best result, check them back with command prompt. Right click on it and select run as administrator. If you receive a user account control prompt, select yes. Now I will have a couple commands in the description of my video. First one is a system file checker utility scan. So go up to the top bar of the command prompt window once you've copied that first command. And then right-click on the top bar of the command prompt window, select edit, and then paste it in. Hit enter to begin the system scan. This will take some time to run, so please be patient. Okay, so once that one's done, go ahead and paste the second command I'm going to have in the description of the video, and then paste it in and run it into the command prompt here. Okay, so once that's done, go ahead and close out of here and then restart your computer. And there you go. So hopefully now if you try and proceed with the previously failed update, you should be good to go. So as always, thank you for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.